Hi guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Florentina versus Nice is the first match of the day here at St. James's Park on the final weekend day of the Cella Cup. Then after this game, it is Newcastle versus Villarreal. So let's get into it.
Shoot!
And that's 1-0 to Florentina. It's a great goal, and the Kasper Schmeichel, and it's 1-0. It's a well-deserved lead because Nice's passing has been very sloppy, and it showed in that goal as well, the sloppiness of that passing. But 1-0. I have not a clue what the table looks like.
Just pushing.
And there you have it, 2-0 Florentina. Nice. Oh, really falling apart here, like 2-0. It's your fight, be noted. Absolutely brilliant goal by Nice, 2-1.
Shot from out there, curved.
2-1. Got the Newcastle players over there as well.
And the fourth official is T. Harrington.
Should be.
Shoot!
go on.
Again? That's a second offside goal. Half time. Half time, 1-0 to Newcastle. It should be 3, actually, 2 offside goals.
Stella Cup weekends here.
I think Stans have won the Stella Cup. Outside the box, right on the edge.
Shoot!
have a shot. Bonds, Bobby Bonds. Yes! Bobby Bonds. I mean, it's not the biggest trophy, but it's a trophy, eh? So, next week, and Villa at home, opening game of the Premier League season. I think the aim for next season will definitely be just to get top four again. I don't think it'll be any sort of title race. I hope we are, obviously, but with the quality of other teams like Liverpool, Man City, I think our aim will definitely be just to get top four again, secure it again. That's at least for me, and my opinion. 4-0 goes from Jacob Murphy in the opening 10 minutes or something. Coffey Bonds with 2 and Joe Lickton with 1 as well. So, great game. Thank you guys for watching this vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.